getting a crepe. We just ordered up a crepe with Nutella. Get a look at this.
At night, and as you can see, the sun is still out. It's kind of a bizarre feeling, but I'm trying to wait till the sun goes down, kill some time before the Eiffel Tower is all lit up at night. But for right now, we're on an hour river cruise on the Seine River, and it's gorgeous. And I know a lot of people say French people are stuck up, but everyone on this river is extremely friendly and extremely happy to be out. They all wave and dance and carry on and be merry. Here's the rundown at the Palace of Versailles. We just got here. We just learned a lot of information. Today is Tuesday in Paris, which means all the museums in Paris are closed except for the Palace of Versailles. So over my shoulder, you can see how ridiculously long the lines are. We just got here and we found out that because it's Tuesday, not only are all the museums in Paris closed, but also today is the fountain show in the gardens, which are normally free, but today you have to pay 9 euros, or you just pay 23 euros for the entire shebang, the palace and the gardens and the fountain show. So we're caught in a predicament. We don't know if we should go wait in the line. This is a snake-like line. Here's what the Palace of Versailles is all about. A serpentine line, which is what, maybe 5 or 6 rows deep, about 100 yards a piece. This is what it's like to get into the Palace of Versailles. All right, well, I'm ashamed to admit that we went to McDonald's for lunch in Paris, but that's only because we needed Wi-Fi. However, we did find out a little secret, a little inside information to the Palace of Versailles. You can walk outside of the gates of the Palace of Versailles and come inside so that you can at least see the Grand Canal, and that's where we're at now. You can see the Palace of Versailles right over my left shoulder. So a lot of information on the internet is incorrect. You can get in to see the Grand Canal and this giant massive garden if you come in the side. I'll try to do a map on the tradingtraveler.com so you get an idea of where to walk. It is probably, I don't know, maybe a mile and a half hike that we made to come inside. But if you're looking for an alternative to paying the 25 euros and standing in a long line of a bunch of people that are pushing and shoving, this is maybe your best bet to come in and at least get a glimpse of it from the backside.
From there, you can purchase your tickets to go to the top. If you try to get them on the bottom, it says it's closed. But the guy told us if we take the stairs up, we can buy tickets to go to the very top. So here goes 700 and something stairs.